When you're ready to load your program onto the microbit, just hit download. Click done. Find that downloaded hex file in your downloads folder. And then just drag the hex file onto the microbit. The microbit will flash and then restart, and then you're ready to go. Sometimes the device's tab is hidden, so you might have to click show to see the microbit.